I want my child to be safe. I want her to be a part of the community. I want her to give back. Being a parent leader means taking responsibility, not only for your children, but the community that your children live in.
What I wanted to do for the grandchildren and the children was to give them an opportunity to be successful, and then give them an opportunity to find their identity, to find their voice, to find their way in the educational system that we have. Everything was about the child, because we believe that the children are sacred.
There's a common thread connecting parents across the country. It transcends the neighborhoods we come from, our economic status, and our level of education. It's the unshakable desire for better. A better education, a better place to play, better conditions in general than what we have now. Yet most of us don't know how to affect change for our children.
Parents really want the best for their children, but they don't perceive themselves as a constituency for public change for children. And that's because they don't have a civic toolkit, because nobody teaches that. And it's also because they've been really marginalized in public policy debate and discourse.
The sense that parents are not taken seriously is what influenced a group of Connecticut parents in 1992 to change this perception. What they found is that parents from all walks of life, all around the country, feel the same way. What they came up with is a nonpartisan initiative that offers a caring community of parents and a comprehensive training program that provides substantive leadership skills. This powerful combination gives parents the confidence and the tools needed to effectively communicate and make a difference in the civic arena. Called the Parent Leadership Training Institute, the initiative is nationwide and continues to gain momentum.
So the Parent Leadership Training Institute is a democracy school for parents that teaches parents how change occurs for children in our country, in different states, in different cities, how it works. Parents learn what public policy is, how budgets work. They learn to know whether a program is succeeding or not. They learn to understand and look at numbers. They learn how to talk publicly. They learn how government works. They learn who's in charge. It creates great efficiency so that they can lead without needing to go to 22 different places and feeling lost.
When I was looking for a project to do, I asked the school nurse to talk to me about some of the problems or issues that they have. And one of her main pet peeves was kids coming to school sick. And I asked her, well, why are they coming to school sick? And she said the kids would say, when she asked them, did you take your temperature at home? And they would say, no, we don't have a thermometer. And I thought, oh, that's something tangible I could do. Let's get thermometers. And I talked with Walgreens, and they came on board, and they decided to supply me with all the thermometers that I requested. And it was a huge success.
Parent Leadership Training Institute gave us 20 weeks of training. And basically, there's a whole range of skills you'll develop. With the training, we were able to develop projects, write letters, get organized. And so that's how the Institute assisted me in developing my skills so that I might better help my grandchildren in their educational journey.
Concerned parents and ready communities can do this, but it has to be made available to parents in order for them to participate, which raises the question, what does it take to get PLTI into more communities nationwide?
They can contact us. We'll be glad to help them bring together members of their community, bring together parents, find out if parents want this. If they do, We'll help train facilitators in their community. We'll help certify them and help them design the infrastructure so that this will be sustainable. We also provide ongoing for 3 years technical assistance so that the quality control endures, because we know this works 100% if it's practiced with fidelity. We have thousands of graduates in our state and now around the country.
Parent leadership is proven to improve education gains for children, decrease healthcare costs, and bolster overall community safety. Not to mention the impact it has on children who see their parents as influential advocates working hard on their behalf.
Over the years, she, you know, you started to see, I start to see the leadership in her, and you know, that's what's really overwhelming, because you really start to see a little bit, and I never pressured her into getting involved, and just recently, in the last 2 years, she's starting to sign up for things, you know, volunteering, and something, you know, just, you know, that's how it starts.
This isn't wishful thinking. This is really happening. Outcome data reveals that 92% of parents who graduate from the program say they now address community issues. This is an almost 50% increase in participation when looking at statistics from before parents enter the program.
I just think that PLTI is a great opportunity for parents and grandparents. You know, I go to the graduation in Meriden every single year to congratulate our graduates, because I believe in the program so strongly. And I think it's a great tool for parents to learn how to advocate for themselves, for their children, for their communities.
We want to help any parent interested in leading for their child and other children to acquire a civic toolkit so they can do this really well and improve child outcomes.
The Parent Leadership Training Institute, helping parents who care become parents who lead. To learn more, visit us online.